Hello, Namaste, Vanakkam, Namaskara. My name is Rama Varma. I look forward very much to performing for the 14th annual Rocky Mountain South Asian Classical Music Festival, RMTU 21, at SIFA. I've had the pleasure of performing in SIFA in Denver in 2017, and it was an absolutely wonderful experience. The entire stay, our host, the gracious and generous and wonderful Mr. Ajay Menon, his hospitality, I had a teaching session, and I love it when in the same place I have a teaching session followed by a concert, because once I have a teaching session, the people who are there with whom I share music, we become like one family. So I still remember the students singing together one of the songs. It's very, very precious and beautiful memory. At that time, of course, we never imagined that the world is going to go through such a bad time in 2020. I hope 2021 will be very, very, very different in a positive way from 2020. And apart from this concert, which I just recorded now, I invite all of you from Denver and from all over the world to enjoy the music. I have tried to give some small surprises for you. Even those of you who are familiar with my music and with me, hopefully you will find a few surprises, pleasant surprises in this concert. Then, apart from the concert, I look forward to having a conversation and interaction with the SIFA team as part of the festival. Let's hope things will become bright and all our lives will be better this year and in future. And maybe, God willing, I hope to come to Denver again and perform and see the Blue Horse. So, wish you a very happy New Year. God bless you.